Hello, I'm John Furrier, your host of theCUBE here on the floor at GTC, Nvidia's annual conference. Savannah Peterson and our entire team, two crude crows are here, getting all the action. We're breaking it all down. We had the keynote analysis. I just posted my notes on LinkedIn, Substack, and there's plenty of articles flowing on SiliconANGLE. I just posted a video up close here in the HPE booth where Jensen Huang was here with his entourage. They had a whole security thing set up. He signed the Blackwell server. I think it was a Grace Blackwell server with NVIDIA. It was a super chip involved and is good. Jim Cramer, the legendary commentator, CNBC Mad Money was here. It was media exposure. We're here getting ready to interview Antonio Neri, but I want to just run down quick highlights from today's show on my notes on LinkedIn. Check out my LinkedIn newsletter and Substack as well as SiliconANGLE. The top story here is the Blackwell architecture really is going to go crazy. It's showing a major step function, 40x improvement in the data center. AI factories are replacing data centers. That's to me, the biggest story in the market today, because we've been covering AI factories. We've been calling them super clusters, but it really is super cloud, super chips, super data centers, and NVIDIA's kind of bringing the super cool technology to the market. And finally, you know, enterprise AI is going to be booming once these AI infrastructure technologies come at scale. And notable was NVIDIA's announcement around Dynamo, which they're calling the operating system, which is a major breakthrough because we've been waiting for a system software to run on these AI clusters or AI factories, and it might be the moment now where that system software is coming out. Very critical component. Once the operating system for these large systems is in place, you got the system software, you got the super hardware and networks, you got the storage layer coming in. That will enable the data agent model. And that's why storage was called out by Jensen Huang in the keynote. Storage of the three layers of storage networking compute will be completely dominated. Storage of all three will be the most impactful because it moves up the stack for the data layer. And with the agents coming in, you're going to see a lot more of that. What was most impressive was, at the end of the keynote, the robotics story kicks in. Robotics is kind of the North Star for NVIDIA because it really encapsulates their mission, their focus on technology, but also it's a big game changer in society, and robotics are real. It's happening. And it's got all the same technical problems and challenges that, if solved, moves the needle as we're seeing in AI. So the big story here, Blackwell's full in production, 3-year roadmap that they're laying out to give everyone the confidence and all the developers and all the partners the ability to start setting up their products for a generational run in this big AI wave. A new kind of computer is going to come out. You're going to have all kinds of new servers, and AI factories will replace the data center. So we will get into all this here at GTC as we wait for the CEO of HPE, Antonio Neri, come on theCUBE. I'm John Furrier, your host. Thanks for watching.